university. I think this is freedom of expression, just as this is freedom of
expression.
Do you
really?
I do, yes. And who are you? Who are you?
My name is Pamela.
Okay, can you get out of the way, Pamela?
No.
No. Oh, you're Pamela Giller.
No.
No, which Pamela
are you? Tell me, Mona.
Get out of my way.
Do you have to violate free speech?
I'm not violating it. I'm making an expression on free speech.
No,
if you don't want pain from yourself, you should get out of my way.
No, you cannot. I have a right.
I do, actually, and I'm doing it right now. And you should get out of my way. Do you want paint on yourself? Do you really? Okay, fine. Excellent. Defend racism. Defend racism. That's
you
right.
You have a lot of nerve.
Put your body between me and
you
racism.
You have a lot of nerve.
Oh, yeah. No, I don't have nerve. You know what I have? I have an understanding
of
racism.
You are violating free speech.
I'm not. It's clear. I'm not violating.
You are violating free speech.
I am expressing myself freely against hate and racism.
This was an approved ad, Mona.
I really don't care.
Approved
I'm
an ad.
I don't care. Are you? You know what? Get
you're
off.
You're harming me.
Get off. I'm not touching
Mona,
you. Are you filming this?
You are spraying
film
me.
This. Get
you are
off me.
Me
get this. Off me or I'm going to go get the police.
Go get the police.
Get off me.
Stop you.
Fuck you.
My God. Stop it, Mona.
Get out of my way.
Stop it, Mona.
I am not going to stop it.
Stop it,
I
Mona.
Am not.
Hilda, hurry.
No, get Mona, my name Hilda, right. Hurry. Get my name right. My God, you sound like a film, a parody. You sound like a parody. I can push you through, you know.
Stop her.
You're
stop
right.
her
stop.
From what she's doing.
Let me stop that.
Mona, stop it. I will not put it down.
You will put it down. You're under arrest.
For what?
For what?
For
turn
what?
You're under arrest.
For what?
Turn around.
For what? Tell me what I'm under arrest for. For what? I need to know what you're arresting me for. It's my right to know what you're arresting me for. It is my right as a U.S. citizen to know what you're arresting me for. What are you arresting me for? Tell me. Tell me what you're arresting me for. Is everybody watching? What is he arresting me for?
What?
Yeah? Well, tell me what it is. I want to know what the charge is. I seriously want to know the charge. I'm expressing myself freely, and I hurt no one. I hurt no one. This is non-violent protest. Non-violent protest. You see this, America? This is non-violent protest. This is what happens to non-violent protesters in America. In 2012,
she got in my way.
I asked the photographer to get out of my way peacefully, and she refused. Ask them. This is non-violent protest, and I will not stop protesting non-violently. I didn't hurt anyone. There was no one here when I came. There was no one here. She put herself this lady. I asked her to get out of the way. Because it's my right to non-violently protest, and she put herself between me and the poster. If you're on Twitter, tweet that Mona Eltahawy was arrested. MONAELTAHAWY. And my
how old are you?
I'm 45, and I'm Egyptian American, and I refuse hate. What do you mean that's why? And I will continue to non-violently protest.